G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. That's the 15th of August at 10 a.m. Okay, let's start off with our oil ends and offcuts. Have a look at them. They've got a great range of colours here. The beautiful greys, the browns, the charcoals, the torpy colours. All these rolls are generally around 3 to 5 metres at the start of the auction, and we generally sell them for around $25 to $30 a broadloom metre. And some of these carpets, like this one here, lot number 17, that is a pure wool twist pile. It is a 7 metre roll. That's quite a good size roll. That one is 7 metres, but for $30 a metre, you cannot better, because it normally retails at around about $140, and that's the same with a lot of these. So there's solution nylon twist pile there. Have a look at the colours. There's a really great range of colours getting through. The greys also there. Nice little texture sort of finish there. So awesome range of offcuts roll-ins there, varying from 3 to anywhere up to 7 metres, as we saw by that wool one there. A couple of rolls of vinyl there, 4 metre wide vinyl there. We'll clear them out from as low as $25 a lineal metre. Grass, of course, we've always got plenty of good artificial turf. We've got the sports grass there, which we're selling from as low as $10 a square metre. It is a little bit different to carpet. The grass we sell by the square metre, the carpet is all by the broadloom metre. So grass there, starting from $10 a square metre, awesome buying. The different roll sizes there to pick from. We've got this beautiful oak flooring still. I've got three types left. You'll see this really nice textured finish. This one's got a bit of character out of there with that bit of vein and so on through them. And this one's got something a little bit different, because it's got two widths of board, so it gives you a little bit of a different pattern there. So it's a 14 mil engineered board, normally retailing up around about $120 a metre, and we're looking to get $40 a square metre for that gear. So that's awesome buying, about a third of the normal retail price. Over this way, we're moving to some slightly bigger rolls here. Again, sort of around about that 7 to 10 metres, some even a little bit bigger. Great range of colours again. We've got some nice greys and charcoals there. Through here, we've got the nice loop pile. The loop pile generally sells from $25 a metre there, but if it's the grey charcoal twist piles, it's looking more around about that 30 to 35. That one there, for instance, lot number 53, solution dyed nylon, looks like around about a... or close to a 40-ounce carpet, which would normally retail at around about $140 a metre. It'll probably sell in that nice dark colour, 30 to 35. Got some good colours still going through here. The brown also. The brown's always popular. And some wool plush pile there. We've got some nice wools today. Oh, going through at auction tomorrow. So a bit of everything, wool and nylon. More grass, of course, here. This is the unusual colours, the blue and the brown. We sold from as low as $5. And then we get the nice landscape grass here. Have a look at the really nice thick pile. Normally retails around about $35 to $40 a square metres gear. We're going to clear it out from as low as $15 a square metre. So that's awesome buying on the grass. Then we moved into nice big rolls here, anywhere from 30 to 40 metres, sometimes even bigger. As you can see, we've got a great range of colours there. The wool twist pile there, lot number 79, we've got a couple of nice big rolls of that. Textured loop piles, there's plenty of them to go through, which generally will sell anywhere from around about 25 to 30. Beautiful wools and textures there. Some nice grey plush pile there, lot number 100. That's the same as lot number 99. So it looks like we've got four rolls here, lot number 99, 100, 101 and 102. We'll put them up together. That means you can pick any of those four rolls if you're the winning bidder. It gives you a good meterage. You can change your meterage or your roll sizes to give you what you're after. And I reckon that in a wool plush pile and a grey, probably around $30 to $40 a lineal meter, broadly meter. Wool again there, the twist pile, lots of loop pile getting through here, which will sell from around $25 a meter. We've got the Flotex we're getting through. There's not too many of these left, so get into these before they disappear. We're down to $8 a lineal meter on this gear. Normally retails at $79, so you're saving over $70 a lineal meter there. Great for your garage. You might want to put in your rumpus room, in a shop, so it's commercial grade. Awesome gear, sticking straight to the floor, really hard ring. The vinyl tiles there. Nice range of vinyl tiles, clearing them out from $8 a square metre. And the vinyl planks here, these are the nice wide ones. You can see we're getting through these also. We've had quite a few of them, but we've got a few left still, and we're selling them from $10 a square metre. You can take what you like of these vinyl planks. There's hundreds of metres of some of those colours. So for $10, can't beat it for a bargain. Through here with lots of loop piles again, selling from as low as $25. We've got some beautiful wool carpets getting through tomorrow. The loop pile there, this is a nice dark brown one, lot number 148. That one normally retails up around $2.95 a metre. We need to get a bit more, around $70 a metre, but awesome buying there at that. Nylon plush pile here, there's some nice twist piles again, there's plenty of them to get through the twist piles, some nice neutral colours and serviceable colours we've got through here. Lot number 168 is a nice one. That's the same as lot number 167. So I've got a couple of rolls there, there might even be another one near the 169, looks very similar also, and that's a great colour to solution dyed nylon. feels like around about a 40 ounce. It'll probably sell for around about $30 to $40 a metre. Some commercial grade carpet here. Got a couple of big rolls here, the commercial SDN loop pile. If you're after some for a shop or office, that gear would be good. Direct stuck. It's a little bit of aged stock there, but it'd be great buying. Selling from as low as 25. It'll probably make somewhere between $25 and $30 a metre. Nice roll there of grey on the end there. Lot number 174 will probably sell for, say, $35 to $40. We've got lot number 175s back in. We had another roll of this coming. This is this really heavy quality 70 ounce wool plush pile, which normally retails around about $400 a metre. Do need to get a bit more, looking for around $70 a metre for that, but you are saving over $300 there. More wool plush pile there. This again is another really high quality one, normally worth over $300 a metre. So around about the 60 to 70. So nice twist piles there. This one here is a beautiful looking cable. Lot number 179, nice big roll there of grey solution dyed nylon twist pile. Looks like around about a 40 ounce cable, or 48 actually, probably be thicker than 40. 48 ounce. That'll probably sell for around about the $50 to $60 a metre for that, because that's always pretty popular and hard to come by. Lot number 180 is a nice light colour, and 181's a good colour also. That's a grey one there too. So a couple of nice rolls there, grey twist pile solution dyed on. That's 31.8 metres in that roll. Again, I reckon somewhere in about that $40 to $50 a metre. So as you can see, we've got a great range. Starts at 10 o'clock. We've also got our other two auctions, which we're going to go and have a quick look at now. They also kick off at 10 o'clock in the morning. We're open at 8 o'clock for viewing, so don't forget about that. Get in nice and early and have a good look around. The timber auction here, have a look at it. There's heaps of timber decking to get through. We've got all sorts of doors there. Out the back there, we've got all sorts of treated pine. There's framing pine. We've got some floating floors getting through here also. Hardwood flooring also. So everything for building materials, it's all in here. And there's a great video to watch with Michael, giving you a full rundown of everything that he's got going through tomorrow. Also kicking off at 10, as I said. Then into home renos, also a 10 o'clock start there. All sorts of gear in the home renos, as showers and baths, all sorts of things for your bathroom, your laundry, your kitchen. We've got lots of appliances to get through, washing machines, dishwashers, all sorts of fridges. There's a heap of them there. Down the back here, we've got some nice mattresses, full kitchens to get through there. They've all got the stone bench tops there, lots of furniture, rugs to get through here. Have a look at all these fridges, there's mountains of them, and you name it, it's all there, kicking off at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning on Wednesday. What do we say? Wednesday the 4th, 15th. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video. I hope to see you on auction.